He's flying.
Fucking meow.
Welcome back to episode 2 on Nasal Extended with Seasons Mod. What are we up to today then, boys?
Well, it's a bit quiet down at Nasal, as they say, isn't it?
On this sunny April morning.
Yeah, 4th of April. One about doing a bit of early silage, because the cows need a bit of grass. But we're also picking up a new grain trailer. Muck spreader,
yeah.
And a new set of rollers.
Yeah. Getting fancy over
bit
here.
Bit of a spending spree, is it?
Yeah, so we've got
a single farm payment through or something.
Yeah, it's come through, come through. Set that like that. So, Corey, you bring your tractor down. Ben, you bring your tractor down.
I'm on set anyway.
I'll go and grab the old grain trailer for us. I'll grab the old grain trailer. Yeah, wash it first. Is no one else we need?
Should be.
Ben's is under the fucking cows, his tractor.
Didn't it?
Can you take it out from the cows?
Yeah, it's at the shop, mate.
Alright, you make good sense.
Yeah, you're slacking, boys, come on. I'm excited for this delivery.
Wait, how much does the farm tech sell for?
What?
£20,000
Yeah, that's why I said we'd get a size short.
Yeah. Not quite. You were like, no.
18? Yeah.
Yeah, but whenever you direct sell it, you're talking 20 grand, Cookie.
Whenever you direct sell it, it's like plus like a few grand extra. That's why I said get a
Which one are you going for? The
Ace Pack? What do you mean?
Fuck, yeah, let's get a Sars Trailer.
Yeah, that's not like the year.
Oh, boys, I've got to make a request.
What?
Can we get a Salop trailer?
No.
Just
cause,
you know,
no.
Fuck
back off,
in the day,
cookie.
We used to have a Salop trailer.
Shush, sure, sure. You!
We used to have one trailer.
We'll go for no decal at fucking all.
No.
Oh, Cookie, come on. Cookie, you're on my side, we get an old Massey Ferguson.
What, Massey Ferguson trailer?
Nah, they look like dog shit, mate.
No, they look really good, that's why you added them.
Right, don't hit the gatepost, else you look like a dickhead.
Should I just hit that in badness right now, because Cookie said that?
Oh shit, I'll just stop. That's close.
Ooh!
Go on, swing on around.
Oh, I thought you just hit me. Oh, Tom, you need to add in the square over here for the thing to keep them up.
Yeah. Nah. I didn't raise it, pussy, come on.
Yeah, but then you'll get fucking if this goes to consoles. Why is there no bugs?
Keep
I don't know where
keep
he shot.
Back
wait,
on.
I need to go closer to the logs. I don't know where the fucking thing is.
Nah, you just gonna hear me. Are you gonna knock the bloody ducks or not?
No, oh, I mean...
keep going. Oh,
The square for, I don't know what it is.
I'll sell this thing, yeah?
Wait, hold on. It says 18 to sell here. Oh no, wait, it's gone down because you stay up time a lot more. That's what it is. That's still. Go ahead.
It's 14.
That's what I'm saying because we stay up time.
Forgot
about
it. Means
right, so let's spend a bit of cash, bit of cat.
Are you
going to
buy
money?
The stuff or am I buying the stuff?
What's
you buying
that?
It or am I buying it?
No, I'll buy it, you know, because... Right, cool. Ben, you better get ready to hook these rollers.
I'm on it, mate, I'm on it.
Oh.
Like that. And then two of these.
Right,
two? Hook them
on
first.
Go on, Tom, another one.
Hey, yeah, but we've hooked them on first, or is it be hard to get on? So that one,
no,
Ben, goes on behind here, so you can get down the road there, see?
He's not retarded.
He's not retarded, mate.
Yeah, we're playing with fucking sinners.
It's fucking debatable, isn't it?
Cookie, go on, you can slide them in too, go on.
And then don't hook on the side, hook on the back.
Why is Cookie dragging
it?
Why is Cookie dragging it? These should fold up in real life.
That's what I said, can you fold them up? Wait,
no.
What's this doing? It's not even turning, he's backing off.
Yeah, they're right, isn't it? Crack on.
Look at it,
Come on, there we go.
Look,
I'll buy another one now.
Fucking dog shit. Go on, Tom, buy another one.
It's gonna be funny watching Ben and hook onto the side.
Why?
So I tried it earlier and it's fucking as fuck.
Well, that's what you said.
It's like backing up a dolly, Ben. Use this one here to steer. Hang on, what's this?
Get
hang
the
on.
Fuck out, you little
Corey, see this left up arm, maintain, sayer, turbo. Lift up arm, maintain. I say, this is how you service stuff, then.
Yeah. That's what I told you it was here, you fucker.
What's going on here?
Cookie, for fucking £50!
Ben, do you know what you should have done, Ben? You should have hooked this one on. Backed onto that one to hook that one up.
Not a bad shout, then. But we're here now.
too late. He's already fucked me. Ben, use this back one to steer this one. Don't look at your
Tom. I wonder if this will break anything.
What will? What are you doing?
Ring fight?
What did you just do?
I just did a bit of maintenance.
Oh, right.
Did that break anything? Oh, so now it's reset it back up to 18 days or 30 hours.
What did you keep on 70?
You just keep doing stuff, but I think it's all being changed.
Yes!
But hey, right, Ben's got his road train on. Now let's buy his new train.
Oi, Cookie, you don't fucking attack anyone with that.
Hell of a bit of dust, man, isn't it?
Yeah, that looks like fucking bits of glass flicking up through it. It's a plastic glass flicking up.
Oh, yeah, you stop that. You just lower it or?
I think he turned it on.
Take it steady. You gotta go like less than 2 miles an hour.
Cookie, go and give her the willy.
Nah,
give her the beans.
Yeah,
Right,
we have a convoy going up. Right, so let's buy the train now.
Hold on,
these things have ruined the road.
No, realism is key, mate. You drag them fucking through your roads all the time.
Right, we'll sell
it's not even a dropping pin. What's this bollocks?
Attach us. We don't need a back attach, do we?
No.
Design
master, no.
Design colour that one, so. What colour wheels we get? Yeah. The silver?
Yellow. No, you can't change the colour of the wheels.
You can, rim colour.
Oh, no, just leave them silver.
Right.
Yeah, the food.
Are you ready? No. Are you ready to see this shit?
I don't know if I am right. Go on!
Oh,
I nearly landed on you. Cookie!
That's a black. Do we have black one or tippers?
No, they're black one, that's racist.
Oh, black
jacket. I've never had a black one ever was, jeez.
Go on, Tom. Next
what?
One. Go on.
Oh, spread it.
No. You need to get the two trailers first.
Oh shit, we need a bloody science trailer first.
Hit me with your
rhythm. We get a red science trailer as well.
Yeah,
nah,
blue as well. You may as well just match them. Get a blue, full blue one for Cookie then.
Oh, we can't.
I don't
know if
mine will roll a 10
ton. Hang on, what's the wide ones?
I don't know, I don't know
what's
the
flotation? They're pretty wide.
Get floaters.
Get
that is floaters.
That's flotations on that one.
Well, I don't know.
Not floaters.
Main
wide. Let's try wide then, Tom. Go
wide.
For wide. But the worst thing is, we'll have to fucking change them.
Oh shit.
That's not bad. That's pretty nice.
No. Are they not really the same except the wall's bigger?
Well, they're going to be big on size row anyway, aren't they?
I don't know if there's. Is there even any difference in it?
It's different tread though, isn't it? Different tread.
Yeah, I noticed. Pick up the old manure spreader.
Fucking hell, it's obnoxiously loud.
You're probably going to have to move Cookie your tractor, because I don't know if you'll be inside the box. Tom, the muck spreader!
Oh shit.
I want to make sure I'm not inside the fucking trigger for that shit.
Wheel
Tom,
set
you
up.
Might be, are you
wide.
In it? Yeah,
wide. 8,900 that cost.
We're
down
the
to 27 grand.
No, Tom, should we get a log grab for the front of the old front loader?
Log grab?
An old log grab for whenever we're doing a bit of spare time work.
Front loaders. Log grab. Log fork?
Yeah.
Got one of these in real life. Well, it's not at 105.
Let's buy one of them as well. While we're at it,
90.
Might as well spend it all.
Anything else we need?
Let's have a look at the animal section. How much is a kit? 22 grand for keeping a feeder on him. But that's later on, really. Isn't it?
Tom, you may as well just break the balance, eh? No,
what?
We can't do that. We don't even have silage for it,
but,
like.
Yeah, we could rent in a baler, but we'll do it later.
Do we not need to buy a deal?
Well, we might as well rent it in, to be honest. No, I'm not going to use it.
It's
5 grand to rent it in.
We got a little fucking shitty dinky rig. Dinky thought it was a good plan to buy.
There's not like going massive way, just
Let's
put this back on.
Well, I'm gonna be holding you up, Alton.
Do you mean?
Look at the fucking dust.
Pick me, your tractor's what?
Come on, move it!
Well, Tom, be patient for the little guy.
Dragging these rolls up there, ripping the tarmac.
It was.
Oi, did you notice for 15
minutes?
Ben, you
dying
so
out?
Much...
I just listened up the accelerator.
Tom, he had so much customization for these trailers in 15.
Yeah. And his brother
came now and it's like literally disappointing.
What am I doing? 18, this one here?
Yeah, then the one next to you. You should be able to get his gateway there.
Oh, I don't know.
Is there a gateway there or not?
I'll get top corners.
Oh no, get on this fucking gateway!
Nah, fuck you. I'm gonna hold you up.
Oh, Tom, look at this! Come back here, Tom, whilst we're waiting. Come here. Take a look at the back of her, not actually backing off. Just come on, take a look. Look at the floor around her. I thought you told me we bought a brand new trailer.
Look at what?
Look at the floor! This isn't brand new!
Wow, fucking me.
Look at the paint down the sides too, Tom, a little bit smudged. I'm taking this back.
Tom, get a repaint.
Fucking disappointing, eh? You think you're getting a good thing from me as well shop than a fucking Tetris over here.
Right, have fun hooking them up to the bloody whichever.
Cookie, set out your two to the side first and then.
Ah, I know what I'm bloody doing!
No. Tom thought you were going to hook them off to the side coming up the road, so...
No, I said put them behind.
No, but you thought he was going to?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Cookie, do you have to actually turn them on?
No.
No, it's a weeder.
Oh, shit, yeah. Lower them!
You what? You don't have to lower them.
No, like if they're weeded.
Tom, am I going to do what I said with this? Are we going to put it where I said? Yeah. Sell it, sure.
Well, we use the green trailer first.
You, yeah? But the thing is, we're not going to really need this right. Like, we're not going to use sell it, sure, right now. By the time we get enough muck, will that not be far enough down?
Yeah, good, actually. Is the loader going to reach in there? I was thinking you use Fiat. Will the Fiat reach up there?
Oh, yeah. Fucking beast.
Yeah, you put it around there, then I'm gonna get the green.
Well, or do you want to just fucking... Nah, there's not enough. I was gonna say, do you want to just stick a quick load out now? But...
Nah, let's get a full load. Full load holds the road.
Now, where is my bucket? Where's my bucket at?
At the front. Is it
working, Ben?
Yeah, it's not a problem, it's not a problem.
Just so everyone knows, we've just been tipping the muck out here in this field, first of all. This is field's no number.
Oh, hit the fucking gate, though. Bugger him.
Do it no fucking harm.
And you don't watch Jeffro, or not?
Sorry?
Do you watch Jeffro?
No.
What the fuck's that?
He's a comedian.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. No.
Jeffro. No. The name rings a bell.
There's a lag.
The real question. Do you watch The Dudesons? Yeah. That's the real question.
Is Ben flat? And is Ben, what's that? Sam? Sam?
Stayer, mate.
It's the same thing.
Oh, he's got the rollers
really.
Working.
Oh, they're actually working?
Yeah.
That didn't sound like working
that,
well.
No, for some reason it's tabbed out, and I don't know why, and that means... Yeah. It grinds the gearbox, you know?
Look at the black smoke come out of it.
I know, it's for some reason I'm like literally tickling the accelerator. I'm doing 2600 RPM.
I don't think the John Deere's going to have much luck reaching this manure into the silage shore, to be honest.
Yeah, if you're fierce.
Do you see the number plate for the trailer?
No, what did it say?
CPF?
Yeah, CPF, B8.
What is that? Cobra Park Farm? Yeah. What's B? Oh, Bullet.
Bullet Bill.
Ah. You should do
29.4 hours.
You should get us on number plate to say it's Nainsville Farm Extended.
Cool, have you got the loader on?
I do.
Wait, you might as well just put a silage bale on shit.
Yeah? Okay.
This is sick, this is me.
Probably should have put on my back weight.
You load it up now.
I think I should have put on my back weight, but...
You look a bit low.
This work? Oh, it does. Okay.
Just loading one out.
Gotta keep this show going. Bucket grab full 1,540. 39. I don't know what that kind of. I suppose it having that. Oh shit.
I'll use it as a one.
Yeah. May as well. But the floor's being nice whenever it looks used, but it's like, we'd call if it did that over time.
What's that?
You know where the trailer floor looks used?
Yeah.
It'd be cool if you could get that so the older the trailer was. Yeah, I know what I'm saying, that would be like fucking Giants next year, eh?
Damn. There'd just be a few more new machinery.
That'd be cattle and crops, that will, Corey.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, cattle and crops will be the shit. There's also
does she pick up a side bale?
Yeah,
as
long as you have a weight in the back of it, maybe.
I've got a fucking scrape.
Oh, that's penny weight.
Should work.
Not a problem.
Will you pick up a side bale at the quarry?
Yeah, just stick them on in. Don't be silly, it has to work.
Oh,
oh fucking hell. You little fucking cunt, I heard you. Try and scrape off the whole floor over here and keep it nice and clean right off the grass.
Below the floor,
Mark. No, keep it nice and high and try to do backflips with it.
Yeah.
Oh, I've had a few moments and I'm like, oh shit. Well, I almost tipped trying to move the thing on the side.
I tried to get two straw bales on the front of the Sammy. It won't happen it.
No.
Well, we can get like,
it struggles with
what? Four,
what,
six.
Is that worth a back weight on it?
Nah, no back weight. I fucking hate that back weight. It's horrible.
I can get. Oh, he's. In this fucking. Another one. Was it 8,000? That's. I don't do them for the main light.
Okay, I'll put another one in.
Okay. And then. No, that straw's pretty good.
Yeah.
Wonder how much that actually filled the trailer, Tom. What did. 9,000 we thought, roughly? 9,000 to 10,000? Oh. A little bit off, Thomas, eh? 11,412.
Sorry, Cat.
Sorry, Kai. Even though I started tipping to the front of this trailer, Tom, it still piled everything up at the back. I don't know why, but not much we can do about that. You brought up the ground chiller, didn't you?
Yeah, it's up there, I'm fine.
Oh, good job, good job.
Nope.
Oh, don't you step out.
You're going to hit on it now.
Okay. Let me just leave my bucket over first.
This Meadowsfield is picked.
Hey?
This Meadowsfield. So I'm not actually sure what...
I don't know what field that is. Not that one.
One next to the...
What about... Would someone like... You know the field across from the muck spreader, something that's not that big? Or what are we thinking? Or do you actually want to get a big field?
I'm not saying that one.
Yeah, but I'm saying that's it's a big field. Were you thinking a smaller field instead would be better or what?
I want to actually make sure grass by the
way. Yeah, that's the
worst
thing.
We're going to get
loads. Surely if we mow it off now though, it will come back nice.
Yeah, it'll come back.
Or does it not work like that?
I don't know what way fucking works. Tommy, a good thing you got a fucking big wreck on, aren't you? It's pretty
fucking
long. I know,
but he hasn't been on a four rail rake.
Maybe a four rail
rake. Fucking big things, though. And then there's us going around with a hay bob, you know?
Fuck.
Oh,
the textures for the ground's pretty nice.
What, the grass?
Yeah.
I'll let you do some mowing a bit.
You let me do some mowing. Ah, get out.
I'll rate pretty... We had a crank, we had to get through the gears, man, remember? I'm gonna go see Ben.
I'm taking a step.
I'm getting a mower starting up.
Yeah, look at that for a heavy fucking crop.
Can you even see the grass? Oh, you can see it.
Just about.
It's all about grass. It's all about the... It's only done fucking
yep.
One... Oh, how many headlands is that? Four?
How many headlands? It's a one!
Oh, I see. Oh, he's going up and down.
That's there. Just me farting around. I'm trying to get them hooked on. Because you can't reverse them for shite because they're so short. So I just did loops.
Did loops?
Yeah. Well, I hooked the one off and then looped around and hooked the other one off and then I drew forward and backed up.
Is that flat out?
No, fuck no.
Go on, give her a flat out cookie clutch. Clutch then grind them in the gear again.
Yeah, fucking shot.
Go on, you girl.
Is it still fertilizer when you get? No, it is. What gear is that?
That's top gear, man.
You got 40k on that's top gear, roll. You're a bit fuel efficient, aren't you? It's probably using more diesel than a bit in a lower gear, to be honest.
That's why they're in three.
How many gears has she got? Four? Or eight?
Four. 30k, three. But it hasn't got a one-to-one reverser. It's got high, low, and reverse, and reverse is the same, almost same speed as low, so it's a bit shit.
Okay, the mower. The mower sounds pretty nice.
This little fucking corner's bullshit.
Yeah, you tell the map designer.
I hate fucking going
what's
into
this
it.
The way it's in line,
really. No, I know what I'm saying. I just fucking
what,
hate it.
This isn't real life, man.
No.
Fucking do it. No
this
shit,
is
Ben.
Tom's backyarden.
Alright, Timothy, chill out.
Exactly, Tim told him to make a fucking map of your backyarden, so Tom did it.
Cool, my mum made a map of your backyard.
Oh, yeah.
And then you lost them.
I didn't lose the map.
You have, you've pretty much lost.
Guarantee I've got one of my mods for there, like 50 on my desktop.
Hey, do you see Tim's in a relationship?
Yeah. Oh yeah, we summed all
you
the way.
If you follow him on Facebook, kids, you'll find out.
Yeah, what's... I'll put up... Tom, we sticking a picture on his Facebook. What are you going on?
Grapes, yeah.
If you just look up Tim Stollard, it's not hard to find him. What's Stollard,
let's
eh?
Be honest, not many people with that name, is it?
But Cookie, the thing is, yeah, the person he's in a relationship with lives, what is it Tommy told us, 6 hours away? 7 hours?
Oh yeah, my sister's boyfriend lives like Surrey, and we're on the Welsh border. North Welsh border, so you know. That's a fair way.
His rig's not wide enough to get to him.
No, no, but she doesn't drive, Tim says, yeah? So Tim says she's gonna get a bus to his house.
What happened to the train?
Supposedly.
Question, are you knocking on, yeah?
What do you mean? Fucking 21k, mate. I'm not
And to be fair, it's not a conditioner that matter, is it?
No, you can fly.
Oh, yeah, it is. Big conditioner.
You know, the quicker you go, the better it goes through the fucking things. Personally, I don't like them. I was using a conditioner and I bloody hate the thing. It's like a sickle bar, just leaves it in a blooming pile.
Well,
takes forever to make hay.
If you want to mow it, just mow it and rake it and pick it up, it conditioner does dry out nice, isn't it?
Yeah, so you do it, you know. Silage, if you're making silage, it's a cock on. If you're making hay,
normally we tell it before we can rake it up, maybe silage. Because it goes through the forage of it, man, it makes it hard a bit better. Leave it for a day and then pick it up the next day. Or if it's
I might use these ring rolls a bit more.
It's normally mown like the day the same day we pick it up normally. If we get
really?
For
beals wise, if you fucking just mow it and straight lift it, you know, obviously you're gonna get more beals at this. Quite a few people do that.
What's that?
Like literally mow it as they're mowing at the fucking balers in the field way.
Yeah, straight
down. Yeah, you see all that grassman and that lot putting videos of that. I'm like, what are you doing? The silage can be dripping when you open it up.
Wait, how many times that? Oh, shitty wreck for headlands.
Hey.
One mows one headland for you, isn't it?
One what?
One time mows one headland. One pass for the mower.
Yeah.
How many times you only go around? Three then?
Yeah, you.
That's what I was thinking.
I'll probably chuck that headland just next to me back into this one. If it'll reap.
Yeah, it'll reach. Fuck it.
Shame I can't fertilise it on seed stage, but...
Well, no, I can't add it in John's editor.
Add what?
Like the fertiliser.
For the grass. I wonder if we tested it and just like...
Oh, you can.
Fertilised
it.
You see.
It's one of the foliage layers.
Well, I can't find it. What number?
It's terrain detail, and it's just keep clicking through until you find it. It's a combination, and I can't remember what it is.
Oh.
But to be fair, we'd have to reset the bloody.
Yeah, we sort of see.
Wait, does it not look bad?
No.
Does it look bad? Cultivated texture below it.
No, because it looks like grass with a tiny bit of like.
But then whenever you mow it...
What do
you mean?
Whenever you mow it...
Yeah.
Does it not just show fucking cultivator below?
Yeah, it doesn't look much different.
Can I just say something, Tom? I think we've been recording for like 20 minutes so far.
Yeah.
Great pause and come back. Okay, just pull on.
Right then, so we realised we've just gone a bit over time on the last bit, so thanks for watching everyone. Let's see if we can hit a like goal of 73 this episode.
73
whole likes.
And we're back next time and we'll do a bit of baiting, eh?
If you hit the like goal, you're guaranteed to get another episode of that series quicker each time.
Yeah.
What about the old bell?
Oh, don't forget.
Don't forget about the bell. Because if you do hit the like goal, then you might get an extra episode a bit cheeky early, you know.
Oh yeah.
If you hit that bell, it will tell you as soon as you get it. You know, as soon as it comes out, it'll come up. So whether you're watching Corey's shit channel or number one map maker for FS17, either channel, go down by their name. First of all, make sure you subscribe. And secondly, hit that little bell and turn on reminders, eh?
It
helps them out a lot. And you get more content like this, you know, quality stuff.
Quality banter.
Old Cookie hit the replaced old Timothy. Get fucking kneecapped, Cookie.
Mate, I ain't a bloody doing any recording shit.
Poor Tim. Trying to do
full time
YouTube, isn't
he? Damn, his mum fucking pulled the plug on already.
Anyway, enough of that.
See ya, guys.
See ya.
See ya.
Meh, fucking meow!